As a cultural navigator, I work with patients who are facing barriers with the healthcare system. I came here from Ethiopia when I was younger, and my parents had to kind of navigate the system on their own. So it's very personal because I've been there.
አንቺ ወደ ሰባ ከመጣህ ጀምሬ ማንኛውም የሚቸግረኝ ነገር በቋንቋም ሆነ ምናምን በደንብ አንቺን እየጠየቅኩኝ እየተማላና እየተረዳ የኔ አይነት ተመሳሳይ ለኔም ብልናም ጭምር የመጣስብልኝ እኔም እንደዚሁ
To have someone who looks like you, speaks your language, understands your culture, speeds up the process and being able to build that trust. The Culture Navigation Program came about as a response to our COVID community efforts. Patients who are multicultural have more complexities in their healthcare needs and follow-up. Did they understand what their diagnosis was, what their medication plans are, having the proper knowledge base for what they are entitled to in terms of applying for financial assistance. Culture Navigation Program invested in being intentional about serving both our community and our patients. Last year we did close to 35 community events between health fairs and vaccinations. We also have served about 1,000 patients. Culture Navigation Program is a role that helps us live our mission and values of caring for those who are more vulnerable and have larger disparities.
We show them how to do certain things, and the next time, you know, they're doing it, they're calling the doctor's office for appointments, or they're calling transportation services. Just seeing them develop the skills and the abilities to kind of advocate for themselves. Being empowered, empowering our patients is really what's the best part about this role.
አንቺ ወደ ሰባ ከመጣህ ጀምሬ ማንኛውም የሚቸግረኝ ነገር በቋንቋም ሆነ ምናምን ባጭሩ እንደ በአንድ በኩል እንደ አስተርጓሚ በሌላ በኩልም እንደ ልጄ ሆና በደንብ ነው የምታገለግልና በጣም ነው ደስ የሚለኝ። እናንተ ኤጀንሲ ደግሞ እንደዚህ አድርጋችሁ እንደነ ሰባ የሚመስሉ የሚያግዙና የሚረዱ እንትን ማለታችሁ ለእናንተን በጣም ነው የምናመሰግነው። ምክንያቱ ለሰው ልጆች አገልግሎት በጣም ጠቃሚ ነውና እናንተም እንደዚህ አርጋችሁ በእንደነሳባ አርጋችሁ ህዝቡ እንዲረዳ በማድረጋችሁ ሰላም አሰግናችሁ አላልፍም።